Hello everybody, how are you? We're here with another video for Artsy Trio. This is our mood board for this month, done by Bea Grob. How cool is that? I love the colors, Bea. And we're gonna get going with that. I do think I'm gonna work on the white side, and we're gonna use the cream colored or tan side for notes and to glue the mood board to. For those that don't know, I have been using this particular journal for sort of art experiments and then doing the work on one side and then making notes and putting the mood board on the other side to just try new things. Some of them work, some of them don't. And at some point then I can go back and sort of reference what I did do. And what I liked and didn't like. So anyway, it's just an interesting way to do it. So if you want access to the mood board and you want to see what the other two co-creators of mine did, look for the links down in the video description. The group and their videos will be linked down below. So I looked at this mood board and picked these colors inspired by that. I have a few pens. And I got out a stencil and some distress ink after I found a particular image in my small bundle of collage stuff. So, yeah. All right, let's get going, shall we? Thank you. That is not where I expected that to go, but I love it nonetheless. It has a definite message, I think. So now we are going to work on the other side. And we're going to glue down the mood board, and I'm going to make some notes, and I'll be right back. Guys, I love the way this one turned out. What do you think? I'd love to see what you do with this month's mood board. If you do share something on social media or make a YouTube video, please make sure to tag one or all of us or the group in your post. We would love to see. Anyway, it's nice to get back to a little journaling. I don't know about you, but I like it. All right, that's it for today. Don't forget to watch the other videos from my two partners. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, not only my video, but theirs. And the most important thing, go out and do something nice for yourself because you deserve it. And I'll see you later. Bye, guys.